A time like this, I think many of us are going to be reflecting on, who am I? And so for the next few days when I'm speaking, I'm going to come to you as who I am. I am firstly a woman. I am a wife. I am a mother. And I am a grandmother. And as I was dressing this morning, I saw the top I have on, and I put it on with purpose. So you're going to be seeing this top every time, because I'm going to be telling you a little story. I'm going back to where I started, as a mommy and a grandmother, telling a story about a caterpillar, and his name was Hermy. Hermy was such a common caterpillar. And you know what? Every day, Hermy would look at the world around him and he would see all the other colorful caterpillars. And he would say, God, why am I so common? And you know what God answered? Don't give up on me, Hermy. I am not finished with you.